PM Narendra Modi congratulated the Indian contingent, who won 12 medals at 2019 BWF Para-Badminton World Championships. 17 hours after bronze medalist Sukant Kadam requested him to bless them. Kadam tweeted to the PM on his post wherein he shared pictures from his meeting with PV Sindhu, who won gold in women's singles event of the BWF World Championships. Subscribe to the channel for more news.